Unfortunately, the Mercedes-Benz 560 SEL only seats five, but costs $75,000, which sheds new light on the 1990 Cadillac Fleetwood, which also has four-wheel independent suspension and anti-lock brakes. But it seats six, and Fleetwood's price is $33,630, an eye-opening $41,000 less than the 560. We don't want to steal anyone's spotlight, but fortunately, the real star in luxury cars today is Cadillac.